What's up, everybody? And today we are here with Plants vs. Zombies. And today we're gonna be like speedrunning Plants vs. Zombies. And yeah, so I've already got a few of the skins because I had to play it before. I just got it. Like, I literally just got it this morning. I'm playing this at like 6 a.m. in the morning. And today we're just speedrunning it. So, yeah. Gotta wait 3 seconds first, though. And also, you like my pea shooter skin? It's called, like, Berry Blast or something. Play bubble bebo. Planted garden. I don't get how you get planted garden out of that. I'm gonna plant pea gatlings in there, because pea gatlings are overpowered. And I'll put a pea cannon in there. I'll put an ice pea over here. Thank you. Honestly, I don't even know how many waves there are. I just played Unlimited with my brother, so. The zombies are coming. Nice. And destroyed. My potted plants are already taking my kills, man. My potted plants already have more kills than me. Yeah, you're not getting my ice plant, boy. Yeah. Yeah. Good job, ice plant. Didn't even lose any health on the garden yet. Oh, nice going, machine gun pea shooter. Nice, nice, nice. Let's go. Perfect wave. Let's go. I need money for more reinforcements, so let's go. Wave two. I'm just going to plant another pea gatling up here. Oh, and there's more over here. I'm going to plant some of this. Pea gatling. Pea gatling. Just get sniped. He shot a blue bomb. Run. Bro, my pea gatling. No. I can't play the background because that'd be copyright. But, like, he's like, ow, ow, ow. It's so sad to listen to him die. He's just sitting there like, ow, ow, ow. But he didn't die, so we're good. They're attacking the garden. What are my pea shooters doing? Alright, second wave complete. Mm-hmm. That's how we roll in this town. Oh, yeah. Hunt those chieftains and make it snappy. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Now don't let them get to the garden. My pea gatlings are just defending, though. I gotta go after the purple guys. Because apparently those are the Chefdeons. This guy's gonna kill me. Come. Throw a cherry bomb. No, no you don't, boy. Oh, yeah. Alright, nice. That wave's almost dead. We'll just heal up back in here. I would plant a sunflower, but they're just gonna kill it, so there's not really a point. Absolutely destroyed. I'll try planting a sunflower, I guess. They already healed me up to full health. Nice. Replant a Gatling pea. Except the bad thing about the sunflowers and pots is they don't do anything. Like, they don't even attack like you could if you were a player. In my opinion, though, sunflowers are the best if you're playing like split screen. Please don't stun me, dude. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Nice. No, see what I mean? My sunflower's already dead. Because they don't even fight back. Hey, get off my garden. Bye. The zombie slots engage. Not gonna lie, it sounds like Dr. Doofenshmirtz. Gravestones? No. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. I hate the disco zombie. Bruh. And I've gotta take out probably like four of those things. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna have to go for potted plants. I mean, tombstones, because my plants should be able to take care of this. Except, yeah. They're over here. Shoot it. Nice. Your tombstone's destroyed, buddy. How do you feel? A tombstone has risen again. That's always nice. Well, I guess we'll destroy this one too. Our speed run is not on record pace. I never thought it would even be close. P Gatling, let's go. Get destroyed. Get destroyed, tombstone. Now I'm gonna shoot you. Oh yeah. Absolutely demolished. They're on my garden. We gotta go. They're on the garden. Get him. It's disco zombie. Most of the reason I hate him, he's like, I hate him. He's really annoying. All right, but we win these. We win these. And then we heal back up. All right, we can win this. We just gotta replant. New pea shooter, nice. I don't want to waste my pea Gatlings though because they're really good. But like, if I'm in a risky situation, I need them, so I don't know to spend them or don't spend them. It never makes sense. Wave six. Time to destroy some more zombies. Hello. Goodbye. Hello. Goodbye. Hello. Who are you, distinguished gentleman? Yeah, my name's Ted. What's yours? I would gladly shake your hand, but you're like hitting me with a shield right now, man. All right, let's just heal up because I need health. So, can you stop it, please? Stop it. And then I'll just shoot you and you. Get off my garden. What the heck is that thing? It looks like a soda. Is that like some shield generator or something? Oh, it's a healing station. I've never actually made it this far into the game, so. How will have a blah 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 blah. Sounds of this game are so weird. Wave 7. Here they come. Stupid little kid with the bomb. Why are the short and chubby ones so fast? I'm at 5 health. I'm at 5 health. I'm at 5 health. Run. Heal, 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 heal. Okay. We good. Kill the guy who looks like Homer Simpson or something. Destroy their healing station. Wave's almost complete. Alright, we got two more people left. Come on, we're healing up again. Where are these two people? Oh, they're at our garden. Hey, how dare you? How do I shoot this guy? How do I get him? Oh, maybe I have to shoot him in his eyes. There we go. That always works. Right between the eyes. But they killed our P Gatling, so we need more. The P Gatlings, honestly, are like carrying this whole game. They have more kills than me. I only have 45 zombie eliminations. Complete this wave quickly. I don't care. You're the one who just left me here to protect your garden. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Absolutely abolished. Thank you. Goodbye. Hello. Goodbye. Hello. Hello. Woohoo! Oh gosh, I'm at 12 health. Go back. Come on. Heal me, please. Okay, we're good. See in our garden again. He's at our garden again, ain't he? And goodbye. Yay, we beat the bonus. Speed run, nice. P cannon time. Oh my gosh, the sounds of this game are so weird. Like, even the running across the grass, it's like, I can't even make the sound, but it's just so weird. Next level is another boss level, I think, by the way. And I hate boss levels. Because I hate the zombie slots, so. Oh, yeah, get destroyed. You're getting absolutely destroyed. Yep, but you're gone. Ah! I'm at 30 health. 30 health. Get out, boy. Get out, you too. Get out, yeah! 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 Get destroyed! Yeah! Yeah! Get him, pea shooters. I'm only at 18 health. Get him! Yeah! How do I get the porta potty guy? Do I, like, shoot him in the arm? Maybe? Ah, there we go. And nice and easy. Alright, it's a boss level now. I hate boss levels a lot, in case you didn't know. Now the zombie slots engage. Something good. Alright. I can take. Oh no, we got two bosses. Plus a tombstone? Oh, I'm dead. This is the sad story of Easton. This is where I die. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. I'm dead. Actually, I'll just. Oh gosh, I forgot this guy can't move. I was placed in the wrong spot. But you're dead. That guy just got absolutely demolished. And the scientist literally teleported behind me. There's our first tombstone. It's over there. Great, so now they're all gonna be on my garden. If my garden dies, I'm gonna be mad. Alright, should be pretty easy to destroy. Just gotta shoot at it over and over again. While headshotting zombies. So it's pretty fun. And disco zombies on the roof. Bro, that zombie's so annoying. Oh yeah, pea shooter destroy. This pea shooter is absolutely destroying though. Like, not gonna lie, pea shooter's cracked. Whoa. Yes, he's coming to pick me up, finally. Thank you. Landing zone. Okay, I guess. I'll go to the landing zone. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Bruh. Now I've gotta fight off a whole zombie horde too. Bruh. No, I'm not staying in here. I'm just gonna run and then come back in right when it's time to leave. Goodbye, goodbye. 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 And get minigunned. Oh crap, they can still get me. I thought I could just sit here. Please, no, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Okay, I just gotta leave. 20 health, 18 health. Go, run until I can heal. 17 health. We're not gonna make it. We're gonna die right at the landing zone, bro. 15 health. Come on, heal me, please. Yes. 31 health, 31 health. Come on, we can do this. 29 health. And there's a machine gun guy. Nice. Come on, just keep running around. Only 35 more seconds. 31 seconds, 31 seconds. I can just run around for 31 seconds. I can make this. You're staring into the sun. I don't really care, so. Can you just hurry up and get in the landing zone, please? I'm gonna die with like 9 seconds left. Yeah, zombies, how do you feel now that you can't jump? Oh, yeah. We escaped these. Honestly, though, I didn't time the speed run, so it was about like 18 minutes something. I'll see you guys all in the next video. Bye.